They are battling their way toward this title. Game two of the finals. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge is joining us from the sideline. Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks. Anthony Davis was among the top candidates for last season's Defensive Player of the Year award. AD said he takes pride in his defense, adding, "Anytime guys feel they can score it on me, I take it personally." Kevin, it's going to take an awful lot to get your shots up over the brow. Back to you.
Sure does, DA. Thank you so much. So here is Miami's starting group. They've got Iguodala. Adebayo is out there with Jay Crowder. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Dragic in at the point guard position. And for the Lakers, Green and LeBron at the two and the three. Anthony Davis is out there with JaVale McGee. And it's Rondo in at point guard. It'll be Los Angeles off the tip. Now here's Green. Dishes to Rondo. To the paint. Here's Davis. And it's Davis with the jam.
Rondo is out there to distribute the ball. He is a master at finding the open man.
Against the pass to Butler. Back to Dragic. One up, one down, 2 points with his first shot this game.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
The shot's good from LeBron.
Understanding that defenses are going to guard against the drive, LeBron counters from the mid-range.
Outside Dragic. First quarter, just over a minute played. And it's Iguodala missing. Iguodala against Green. Pass to James. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. LeBron's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Taking advantage of what's there. LeBron reads the situation correctly.
Nuggets looking it over. LeBron against Butler. And stolen by LeBron. Davis kicks the run. The drive by James. The shot, no good. Some solid defense from Butler. Passes it to Dragic. Butler against Rondo. Tipped away. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. To the inside, Iguodala, banked in off the glass.
Just an exceptional job by Iggy, imposing his will down inside with his strong frame.
And James throws it down hard.
And this is how you fire up your teammates. LeBron with a 10 on that one.
The Heat trail by 4. Loads it up for Davis, and it's slammed in by Davis.
What a beautiful play, and it was great timing. Then the athletic finish by AD.
Iguodala outside. Dragic the pass to Butler. In the corner, Iguodala with it. 6 on the shot clock.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
And Davis throws it down.
The veteran presence of Danny Green, keeping his eyes up, finding his teammate wide open.
And here's Dragic. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. Trailing here by 8. Crowder kicks to Iguodala. Defense! And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And just a tremendous display of strength by Iggy. Always a threat to convert, even with the contact.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Charity stripe is far from the strongest part of Iggy's game, but he will hit him in crunch time.
Outside Rondo. The pass to Davis. Lakers working the ball around now. James with the bucket.
And we're seeing some great ball movement out of this group, guys.
The Heat trail by seven. Iguodala outside. Back to Dragic. To Adebayo. And here is Davis. He has six. That's his fourth basket of the game, and he's only taken four shots off to a good start.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Iguodala outside. A dish now to Dragic. Rebound the Lakers. They easily took Thursday's game.
Really consistent with their aggression. In that game, we saw very few lulls from an intensity standpoint.
A couple things stood out for me. They were relentless, and they also played under control. That's a deadly combination.
Now here's Green. No points in the game yet for him over Iguodala. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
And Miami calls their first time out of the game. You look at James, what a contribution.
You know, he's been a one-man wrecking crew down low. His consistent scoring has dictated the pace of this game. We'll see if they decide to front him, bring a quick double, or maybe even both to try to slow him down.
Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. Markieff Morris comes in for Davis. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for LeBron. And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Green. And a new group in for the Heat. Derrick Jones, he's checked in for Adebayo. Kelly Olynyk comes in for Jay Crowder. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Butler. And Hero subbed in for Andre Iguodala. And here is Los Angeles now, following the score by Miami. Rondo with the ball. Lobbed up there for Howard. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
Play calling has been fantastic. They've been a step ahead of the defense since the opening tip.
Here's Dragic. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. Miami shooting their second and third free throws tonight. The first free throw is good. Free throw is good from Dragic. Now Rondo still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Kuzma passes to Rondo. And here is Howard. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo.
Boy, that was quick. Already out to a double-digit lead.
This has been a beatdown right here. Possibly over before it began.
Rockets the pass to Hero. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Not lacking confidence. Love seeing Tyler go up strong with this one.
Here's Rondo. Morris outside. Five to shoot. Rockets with some nice D.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
That one good for two. Hero's got his second basket of the game.
An offensive-minded player, Tyler Hero is a sneaky player who runs the floor hard.
Outside Rondo to the middle. Here's Kuzma, and Kuzma slams it in.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power,
hammering down the two-hand slam. Here's Hero. Outside Dragic. Kicks to Olynyk. On deep. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Lakers leading by nine. So timeout called here. The first for Los Angeles. .157 left to play in the first quarter. Rondo finds Kuzma. Now here's Caldwell Pope. Morris outside. Pocket six. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. A baseline J. The Lakers keeping it going. A new 14-second shot clock. Shoots the three. Here's Kuzma, and Kuzma slams it in.
And at Kuzma's size, he could do more of this. Crash the offensive glass, keep the possession alive.
Pass to Hero. He dishes it to Robinson. He kicks it to Dragic. Los Angeles leading by 11. Passes to Rondo. And they double up Rondo. And Howard with the stuff.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects it.
I'll tell you, this was their strategy coming in. They obviously identified a weakness there inside.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And stolen by Kuzma. And here we go, Rondo heading to the hoop. Lays it in off the breakaway. And the Lakers lead by 15.
Rondo is a pro in transition. He can flat out get it done.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Hero passes to Dragic. They need this one. That one off the back iron and out.
Trying to take advantage of soft defense, he might have gotten over eager.
Now, here's Howard. Shoots over Dragic. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers, riding a 15-point lead at the end of the quarter. They've excelled in the open court. Their transition game has allowed them to build this healthy lead. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And guys, the Lakers are pretty much in control here.
Hey, why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim?
Especially at the start. You want to get something positive going and establish your rhythm.
The Heat trail by 15. And now brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. On the court for the Heat, in the middle, it's Olynyk and Adebayo. Robinson is out there with Hero, and it's Jones in at the three. Down to five on the shot clock. Hero, plenty of room to knock down the shot. Hero's got the opening field goal of the second quarter for Miami. Here's Rondo. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. And the Lakers lead by 15.
What passion from Rondo on that drive. Just relentless on how he takes it straight to the defense.
Here's Hero. No good that time. And it's the Lakers the other way. And here's the break. And Rondo with the basket on the assist by Caldwell Pope. Rondo's got four this quarter.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Here's Hero, covered by Morris. Hero, no good.
The defense did a really good job of choking off the middle there once he got inside.
Here's Kuzma. Score it. His third straight basket in three tries.
Teams try to play Kuzma physical, but he has the strength to power right through contact.
Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played. Here's Hero, covered by Morris. Outside for Robinson. From the arc. Dwight Howard pulls it in. Lakers leading by 19 points. Kuzma outside.
Very surprising. He gets the ball where he wants it in a decent matchup.
Here's Jones. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That's on Dwight Howard.
Yeah, easy call.
For Miami, they have yet to miss from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3. And that one falls for Jones. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. JaVale McGee's checked in for Howard. Davis comes in for Markieff Morris. Danny Green, he's checked in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And LeBron's subbed in for Rajon Rondo. The Heat also changing it up. Jay Crowder's checked in for Olynyk. Jimmy Butler comes in for Robinson. And it's Iguodala in for Hero. And so Jones nails both of them. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo.
And once LeBron gets the ball in the painted area, the force he plays with is hard not to foul him.
Lakers shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw good, James.
You know, the one chink in LeBron's armor, decent but somewhat inconsistent from the free throw line.
And Miami making a change here. Dragic has checked in. Both free throws good from James. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Inside, here's Dragic, and it's blocked.
Though he won't block a lot of shots, Kyle with terrific defense that time. Read that one all the way.
For Miami, they have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5. That one falls for Dragic.
Hey guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
Both free throws good from Dragic. Los Angeles leading by 17. Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now.
Somebody's got to rotate over, but who wants to step in front of LeBron?
Here's Dragic. He's got 6. The pass to Butler. Great D that time from Green.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
Pass to Kuzma. And Adebayo sends it back.
This shot can't get past Bam. His reach is just too much.
Pass to Buck. Whistle blows. Yep, that's going to be a travel.
And when you're trying to cut into a lead, you can ill afford mistakes like that.
You know what it is, a lack of concentration. That's a momentum killer.
How about that mobile one block we just saw? Amazing defensive work.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Green deciding where to go with it. McGee against Adebayo. McGee, the pass to Green. And Green slams it in.
You see the strength, the explosiveness of Danny Green. He's not just an outside shooter, folks.
Iguodala kicks to Dragic. Kicks it out to Iguodala. They grab their own miss.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
Effort's been there. Check mark. The physicality. Check mark. They set the tone for this game early on.
Now James after the missed three from Iguodala. That one falls. James has got 6 here in this quarter.
Unselfish play by Davis. He understands that his scoring could only take this team so far. He needs help from the guys around him.
Dragic finds Butler. Adebayo, rebound by JaVale McGee. McGee's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Ball's knocked loose. Butler against Davis. Down low, here's LeBron, and LeBron throws it down.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
This has been an impressive performance tonight. Even with a big lead, they've maintained their focus.
Now a timeout called by Miami.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
And it boils down to the question, toughness. One team showing it, the other allowing itself to be bullied.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Cook's checked in. Kendrick Nunn, he's checked in for Miami. So it's Miami now, looking to end the run. Can't hit that one. LeBron with some nice deep to the left wing. Let's it go with a three. Cook, good. Cook's got himself on the board with three there.
At 6'10", Davis can survey the defense and find just the right passing angle.
Passes it to Crowder. Back to Butler. Just five to shoot. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
The intensity of the game and by Jimmy Butler is the reason why he got that contact.
This is his first free throw of the game. First one falls for him.
From the 30th pick in the draft to perennial all-star, Jimmy Butler has come a long way in a short period of time.
And so Butler nails both of them. And here is LeBron. 16 points for him. The pass to McGee. 1, 2, 3. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. The drive by Green. Up and in. Off to an efficient start. 2 for 3 from the field.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Butler deciding where to go with it. Adebayo finds Butler. Nunn with it. Three-pointer. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Nunn's got his first 3 points of the game.
I love how Jimmy Butler let the play develop, how he's learned to trust his vision.
Here's LeBron, and again it's the Lakers.
Shooting at a high clip, he's found ways to get quality looks.
And Nunn has got the ball here for the Miami Heat. Stolen by McGee. And the dunk by LeBron.
I'll tell you, trying to guard LeBron, it's easy to get frustrated. And it's been that way all night.
Nunn passes to Butler. Floats it up for Adebayo. Stolen by McGee. And now, here's Davis, the fast break opportunity. In the corner, it's James. Andre Iguodala comes up with the rebound. And the layup's good off the glass. Iguodala's got his third basket of the night right there.
Superior muscle from Iggy on that possession there. Just a stellar job using his girth.
Davis, that's for two. And the shot is long.
Missed opportunity, wide open from mid-range. He would love to get that one back.
Iguodala against Davis. Davis with some nice deep.
What a defensive play. Gets the stop and does it without fouling.
Kicks to Cook. screen inside the three-point line. In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3-for-4 thus far in the contest.
Shutout in the first quarter. He's heating up now. I like the aggressiveness.
Stolen by McGee. With the shot. But they'll get another chance. Here's Davis. Here's James. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
For Los Angeles, they have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. Markieff Morris comes in for Anthony Davis. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, he's checked in for Green. Rajon Rondo subbed in for Quinn Cook.
One shot.
After having no trips to the free throw line in the first period, he's being much more aggressive now.
Miami's gone 1-of-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Robinson kicks to Olynyk. Hero passes to Robinson. Now here's Olynyk. He's guarded by Howard. Six to shoot. Pass to Olynyk. Here's Hero. And the three off target.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Caldwell Pope dishes to James. Morris with the ball. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Howard. That one, no good. And Miami the other way now. Here's Hero. Rebounded by the Lakers.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Caldwell Pope on the wing. Guarded by Robinson. From the low block. And Howard with the nice bucket inside. Howard's got 8.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
3-second difference between shot clock and game clock. Shots good by Hero.
The athleticism plus the mobility. Tyler Hero is someone who drives well inside.
And it's slammed in by Howard.
And love how Howard throws it down. Just spectacular to watch on these alley-oops given his strength.
Here's Hero. And it is good at the buzzer. Wow.
Big time shot to beat the buzzer there. My goodness.
He had to rush that one a little, but terrific stroke from range.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for Los Angeles. Going on an absolute rampage, piling in the points. He dictated the pace of the entire quarter. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin, here with Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And Tavis, you guys were getting a lot of offensive rebounds in the first half. How important is that?
I mean, they're important, man. We got to keep them off the glass. We can't get them second shot. And we got our offensive rebound too well. Get us some second chance at the basket. Just keep working hard.
Well, you made it work in the first half, KCP. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Bajet Smith. The NBA playoffs are happening, and we're happy to have you here for the Halftime Show. Looking at the Lakers, they already have one victory under their belt, and now they're looking to go up 2-0 in this championship series. Just a dominating first half tonight puts them in a terrific position to do so. What'd you think, Kenny, about what we saw from the Lakers?
Well, let's give it up. Let's give it up for King James. How many times have you seen him as a team coach? It's amazing what he does, and he continues to do it in this strong league.
And Shaq, your thoughts on the Heat?
Well, there's no two ways around it. They got trounced on the glass and on the scoreboard. Got to show a little more fight down low. Looks like they're not competing, and it's showing on the boards, most of them.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we're back with you as these two teams do battle in their quest for an NBA championship. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
The burst he's had when going at the rim has been fantastic. A lot of strong finishes through two quarters.
His activity level has made an impact, and he is fearless.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. And it's Dragic bringing up the ball for the Miami Heat. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Green and Rondo in the backcourt. And it's McGee in at the center, filling out the middle. That's the group starting the second half for Frank Vogel.
Yeah, the D has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
For Miami, they have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
And the free throw, no good. And Los Angeles guys shooting 70% from the floor. Truly incredible work from this offense tonight. And Davis throws it down.
He could have tried to force a shot there. Instead, LeBron keeps his eyes up, finds an open teammate.
Iguodala outside. Back to Dragic. Pass to Adebayo. Butler against LeBron. And that's going to be a travel.
And five turnovers here. He set his team back on the offensive end.
Dragic against Rondo. And James throws it down.
The King, timeless, saying, I'm going to keep doing what I do until they catch up with me.
Iguodala outside. Three-pointer, Butler. Rebound, the Lakers. McGee's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. He shoots again. Trying to get open is Davis. And LeBron with the layup. James has got 4 this quarter.
And they're beginning to just flat-out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Butler kicks to Dragic. This one for 3. The Lakers with the rebound.
You like that he's still attacking, but the results tonight just haven't been there.
Pass to McGee. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. They get Andre Iguodala. Lakers shooting their 4th and 5th shots at the foul line in the game. He's off on the first. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for James. Second free throw, no good.
Even though that one didn't go down, I like the offensive game plan here. 3 for 4 coming out of the break.
Iguodala deciding where to go with it. There's the pass to Crowder. Outside Butler. Shot clock at 6. Over Davis. Miami no good on that time either.
Shaky start to the half. Going 1 for 4. Still trying to find that groove.
From deep. It's Adebayo with the rebound. Adebayo's got 4 rebounds in this game. To end the drought. Draws contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Yeah, he earned that one. I mean, taking the hit and still able to get that one to go down.
For Miami, they have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances.
One shot.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Inside, here's Davis, and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2.
It's not just the size of AD, it's the quickness. Allows him to beat defenders in traffic, forcing fouls.
Lakers shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight. And that one falls for Anthony Davis.
The future is bright for Anthony Davis. Not only is he a scorer, he's efficient, he's effective, and he's passionate about the game.
And both free throws good for Davis. Miami with the ball. Now Dragic, 11 points in the game. Left side Butler. And Davis sends it back.
What's crazy about AD as a shot blocker, he can block your shot at all 3 levels.
Green finds McGee. Davis inside, defended by Butler. And that one's good by Davis. Davis has got 14 points for the game.
You see the weight that AD's added to his frame over the years. Now invites contact.
Rockets the pass to Butler. Got a piece of it. Rondo with the steal. Kuzma with it. Butler covering. Outside Rondo. And it's Dragic with the rebound. And it's Dragic with the ball for Miami. Iguodala outside. Crowder inside. He's against Green. And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
So close to getting the block there. You can live with those calls because you'd rather have a guy playing aggressive instead of playing it safe.
Dwight Howard. He's checked in for the Lakers. Avery Bradley comes in for Rajon Rondo. And Miami with a change here, too. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Andre Iguodala. Now, here's Bradley.
The advanced skill set of AD. When he gets to feeling good, he's a really hard guy to stop.
Rogic kicks to Butler. Shoots over Kuzma. And it's Butler missing.
I don't know how many misses that is in a row, but I know it's ugly.
The drive by Green. Makes it off the glass. He's got 8.
Nice look for Danny Green there, taking charge. You love the leadership he's brought everywhere he's gone.
Outside Robinson. Adebayo against Howard. Adebayo passes to Butler. No good from outside.
He just doesn't look like himself this quarter. Something's missing.
And it also shows you how difficult this game is. He's just a little bit off,
but it can result in missing everything.
Outside Dragic. Outer dishes to Butler. Outside Dragic. Five on the clock. Over Bradley. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Dragic has got seven now in this quarter. Here's the Lakers with the ball. They're on a 16-7 run. Green finds Bradley. Pass to Howard. And it's good with time running down on the shot clock. Howard's got 12.
And that's Howard's game. These interior looks that he puts in so easily.
Dragic against Bradley. On to the for Adebayo.
Oh, what a pass. And then he lays it in with the circus move.
So smooth. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 8 of their 11 shots to drop since the break. A great third quarter for them offensively. Here's Davis. Jimmy Butler with the rebound. Miami's gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Pass to Robinson. Back to Butler.
I don't know how many shots he's missed this quarter, but they're going to have to find offense from someone else.
Here's Kuzma. It's stolen by Dragic. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Here's Butler. That shot misses. Excellent D from Howard.
This is how it's been so far. He's missed every shot he's taken, and the team is suffering the consequences.
Here's Bradley, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
I like the awareness of Avery. Understands he has the defender a little out of position. Takes full advantage.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
A lot to like about Avery Bradley's game. Terrific on-ball defender, solid spot-up shooter, and will get you some boards as well.
Here's what the Lakers are going with right now. Morris is checked in for Davis. James comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Danny Green. Both free throws good from Avery Bradley. And Miami shooting at 36%. They really seem out of sync offensively. Here's Nunn. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Quinn Cook's checked in for the Lakers. The Heat also with a sub. Silva's checked in.
One shot.
And here's James. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Releases. And the Lakers with another miss. Miami's gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Now, here's Nunn. 6 points for him. 1:56 left to play here in the third. Lakers have gone 8 of 13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. LeBron passes to Howard. Over Nunn. No good from Howard. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. and it's sent back by Howard.
Yeah, and shooters have to be cautious with Howard around. He has such a long reach that he easily blocks those kinds of shots.
Now, here's James. He's got 27.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Throws it up high, and it's slammed in by Jones.
And how about the communication between teammates on that alley-oop?
And that's what you need to pull that thing off. Passes it to Howard. It's LeBron with the drive, and that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard. LeBron's got 29 in the game.
You know, he has speed, power, skill. LeBron fearsome attacking the rim.
There's 47 seconds left here in the third quarter. And it's sent back by Howard. And they're able to recover. Shot clock at 5. Here's Hero. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles from downtown. Cook, good. Cook's got 6 points.
Yeah, liking the vision there from Caldwell Pope, looking to get his guys going when they're open.
And the pass to Nunn. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping him.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Pass to James. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on that block.
And here are the Heat now. And the quarter ends with some stifling defense right there. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. Way out in front. Their lead at 38 points as we close out the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. We'll get right back to the action when we return. Head coach Eric Spoelstra mic'd up along the sideline. Let's check it out.
Trust each other. Let's get that ball moving. Right? The ball moving. No holds. No holds. Right?
Well, moving the ball is so important to these coaches.
I mean, it helps make the offense run smoothly, Kevin. When you move the ball, more scoring opportunities open up.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. On the court for the Heat, we've got Kendrick Nunn. Myers Leonard is out there with Solomon Hill, and it's Silva in at the 4.
Man, just adding insult to injury. He just waltzes inside and extends this lead.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
And here's Nunn. Pass to Hero. And here is Hill. From past the arc. Good on the triple. Hill's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3.
Some shooters get tunnel vision, but Tyler, keeping his eyes up and his options open, delivers a great pass.
Shots good by Waiters.
And certainly, they are not hesitating, letting it fly from deep here in the second half.
And Miami shooting has been wayward so far. Only 37% from the floor. McGee with the block. Cook looking it over. He lobs up the alley-oop pass, and it's McGee with the jam.
And ever since halftime, they played precision
basketball offensively.
You know, the coach has had something to say about that. No question, they've settled in and executed brilliantly.
Count the basket.
That's nice work, stopping short of the rim, just laying it over the top.
The Lakers have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. Waiters outside. Passes it to Morris. It's not going to go for him. And Miami the other way now. Now the pass to Hero. Here's Nunn. The tray. Rebound the Lakers. McGee's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Here's Waiters. The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Pass to Hero. And he makes good on the layup.
A focused individual. Hero's not going to let a little contact affect his shot.
Cook kicks to Caldwell Pope. Pass to McGee. Waiters outside. Morris inside. And he gets it to go. Morris has got 7 points for the quarter.
Not just selling for something along the perimeter. Excellent job.
Nunn passes to Hill. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. To the wing on the left. Here's Nunn. That's another one for him. His 5th in just 7 shots.
Man, he keeps doing his part. They just haven't been able to get over the hump.
Waiters with the ball. Shoots over Leonard. Can't connect from 13 feet out. Miami's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. In the corner, Nunn with it. Pass to Hero. Back to Nunn. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. And it's Cook with the ball for the Lakers. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for the Lakers. Alex Crusoe comes in for Quinn Cook. And Miami with a change here too. Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for Tyler Hero. He'd have gone 4 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Now, Nunn. Caldwell Pope against Iguodala. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Lakers have gone 5 of 8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Here's Morris. Back to Waiters. Over in the corner, Caldwell Pope. 4 on the shot clock. And it's blocked. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Hill leading the charge. It's stolen by Morris. Out to the right wing. Here's Caruso. And the Lakers with another miss. Hill against Caldwell Pope. Hill passes to Nunn. It's back to Hill. Iguodala against Morris. The kick out to Hill. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Hill's got 6 in the quarter.
And in that first half, guys, they didn't shoot nearly as many threes as they have here in the second. Trying to use that shot to stay in the game.
Caruso, no good. Miami's gone 2 of 3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Here's Nunn, and he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
That's why Iggy's teammates love him. He's always looking to set them up.
And the Lakers making a change here. Bradley's checked in.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Los Angeles has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Waiters gets a wide open look, drills it from outside. Waiters got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for the Lakers. For Miami, they've gone 7 of 11 from the floor in the final quarter so far. Been some solid looks for them. Nunn passes to Hill. Iguodala against Morris. Iguodala, that's good.
Doesn't matter how many years Iguodala plays in this league, he's going to give you everything he has, wire to wire.
Now here's Waiters. Kuzma with it, and it's Iguodala picking him up. And the rejection by Iguodala. Hill inside, guarded by Bradley. Hill, no good. Los Angeles has gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. The Heat have gone 8 of 13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. Iguodala, the pass to Hill. And there's the pass to Nunn. 6 to shoot. Pulls it up. And it's off the back rim. No good. Lakers have gone only 6 of 14 from the field in the fourth. Bradley kicks to Morris. Pass to Caruso. Over Leonard. Here's Kuzma. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Solid at fighting through contact. I like how Kuzma accepts these challenges and converts.
Leonard finds Iguodala. Here's Nunn. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Morris has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Waiters passes to Morris. Rebound by the Heat. Now here is Hill. And it's Hill with the jam.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping him.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Now here's Waiters. Pass to Bradley. Back to Waiters. Over Iguodala. Waiters, no luck.
Not sure if that's the shot you were looking for, but it's a fairly clean look. Almost have to take it. Defensively, you have to tight up on him or suffer the consequences.
Los Angeles has gone 2 of 3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Waiters outside. Feeds to Bradley. Wide open look. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him.
And that'll effectively take care of game 2 here in the NBA Finals. We'll be switching venues for the next one. But right now, an important win for the Lakers.
You know, a team can have a great shooting night without getting a lot of assists, but tonight they had both.
Yeah, and listen, you only get the assist if the guy you give it to makes the shot. So a lot of assists will up your field goal percentage, but this was a great team effort by everyone.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for LeBron.
He really played at his preferred pace, never let adjustments by the defense speed him up or slow him down.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Howard comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And Cook subbed in for Waiters. Tyler Hero, he's checked in for the Heat. Bradley passes to Morris. And it's blocked. They recover it. Here is Cook. 6 on the shot clock. Passes to Caruso. Here's Morris. Again, the miss by Morris.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better than that range.
And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
On the heels of this run, you wonder where
was this effort earlier on?
Well, the question becomes, are they playing that much better now, or has their opponent taken the rest of the night off?
Dion Waiters checked in for Los Angeles. And that one misses.
You can easily understand on that play why many are excited by Tyler Hero. The kid's potential is impressive.
Now, here's Bradley. It's tipped. In transition, here comes Miami. And he goes in for the dunk.
And his competitiveness showing through. That's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Raiders on the wing. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. And this win puts them squarely in the driver's seat in this series. Up now, Greg, 2-0. With all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in fantastic shape right now. If they can capitalize on this victory and win game 3, you can just about put this series to bed.
You got it.